Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Andreas Beck accidentally takes out a cameraman in Hoffenheim's game against Mainz 05. The camera operator was briefly knocked unconscious. Andreas Beck suffered a bruised rib but was able to continue. For the cameraman, on the other hand, his day at the office was cut short. He suffered a concussion and was taken to hospital for observation. We wish him a speedy recovery.
Sign up now for the Bundesliga YouTube channel. Here.
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 Here. Here.